What's up, guys?
So it is about 1 o'clock in the afternoon right now, and I really wanted to film this before I had to go to work today, so I am going to try my best here. Today I am going to show you guys how to make these tofu fingers that I've been making. So I'm just gonna show you guys how to make them this way. The reason why we drain it after we cut it is because the more surface area of the tofu that we can dry, the more water will be absorbed and the better texture the tofu will turn out in the end. And then we're just gonna cut it into even smaller pieces. To make the liquid that we're gonna use to bread them, I'm gonna mix some water with some milk and then a little bit of hot sauce. For the dry component of the breading, I am just taking some all-purpose flour, add in some garlic powder, some onion powder, some chili powder. So pretty much what I do for this is I take it, we toss it in the flour, drop it in here, toss it back in the flour, make sure to tap on the sides, and then it goes on the tray.
I ended up running really short on time and had to leave to go to work. It was nice enough to finish cooking the tofu in the toaster for me. Hi, Ryan.
Hi.
And I had her just put like the half-cooked tofu in the fridge for me. I came home, I threw a little bit of Smart Balance into this pan and just threw them back into the pan. Normally for this last step, I would say to mix the sauce in a bowl and just pour the sauce over the tofu sticks fresh out of the toaster oven. But this is what our tofu ends up coming out looking like. So, put some hot sauce in there. And there we go, my friends. Now let's see if I can go find someone to taste test these for me. That's Boots. She's not gonna taste them for me. Ryan!
Hi.
Hey, have you ever had buffalo tofu before?
I have not. No, it's really a concept. Ooh, that's spicy.
How is it? I honestly haven't even tried these yet.
It's actually really good. If you like spicy, it's definitely spicy. I would definitely eat this regular.
Really?
Yeah, definitely a good equivalent, so impressed.
Mission accomplished, buffalo chicken, done.
Oh, so good.